घुमा के हर चने हर चने घुमा के खिलाड़ी मारे मारे The controversial clause in the decision review system that reprieved Iron Bell during the tense India-England match in Bengaluru was introduced into the rules because of players' doubts over the accuracy of the ball tracker technology. Harun Logat, in response to Dhoni's criticism of the decision, said that it was not an accurate description of what transpired. ICC warned Dhoni to study the rules before he complained. Virendra Sehwag made a trip to Delhi to consult his doctor. The opener was struck in his ribs while playing in the nets. Sehwag wanted a second opinion, thus he consulted his doctor. He will rejoin the team shortly. Although Sehwag's injury is not a major one, the dashing batsman is not taking any chances, keeping in mind the upcoming matches on the ongoing World Cup. The Australian cricket team has rubbished media reports that the ICC was investigating their opening World Cup match against Zimbabwe on potential spot fixing. The slow batting of its openers Shane Watson and Brad Haddin in Ahmedabad against the weak Zimbabwean attack on February 21st was allegedly being questioned. The Australian team has responded furiously to reports saying that the ACSU is looking at all matches in this tournament as a matter of routine. In the latest Reliance ICC one-day player rankings, India's hard-hitting batsman Virendra Sehwag and batting maestro Sachin Tendulkar elevated in the lineup with the 6th and the 10th position respectively after their turns in the World Cup. The latest rankings were worked out after 11 matches of the World Cup where 4 players achieved their career-best rankings. South African duo of Hashim Amla and AB de Villiers maintained the top 2 positions in the batting chart. Indian pacer Zaheer Khan is at number 14, Harbhajan Singh at 16 and Munaf Patel at 22 places respectively in the bowling charts. Sri Lankan off-spinner Muthiah Muralidharan will not be able to mentor the next generation spin talents down under because of his prior commitments, which includes playing in the IPL season in May. The veteran with 800 test wickets was supposed to spend some time at Cricket Australia's Centre of Excellence in Brisbane tutoring the budding spinners of the country.